a brothel in Quebec? What do you... No way!
Could you take your tampon out for half a goddamn minute while we tell you the details at least?
Let me tell you a little something about Canada. Fact, the Canadian government has been cracking down on erotic massage parlors since 2014. Fact, arrests of sex workers have tripled in the last 2 years. Fact!
It's only illegal to buy sexual services. You can still make donations. I looked this up too. In fact, when's the last time you got laid, Mo? Oh, that's right, never.
Oh, well, unlike you, Scotty, that's not all I ever think about. What I do think about is logistics. Do you know this would take months? Months of planning. Of course you don't know that.
Me and Biceps have planned the whole
really
route. We got hotel rooms booked at every stop.
Wait,
we budgeted all the meals.
No, we
Why are you undermining
well,
me?
Don't
you
lie to
you
him.
Are making
look,
us look
Mo,
fucking
Mo,
weak
shut
right
the
now.
Fuck up. Look, Mo, look, listen.
Part of the fun is that this is spontaneous, okay? I mean, when's the last time you did something kind of crazy?
Yeah, look, here's the thing. I don't do spontaneous things. That's not my thing. I don't even know why you need me.
The van fits three, but only two wheelchairs, and I don't happen to know any other disabled virgins with working legs and enough cash.
You know what? Nice meeting you, Muscles. Go fuck yourself, Scotty.
Wow. You are horrible at
no,
this.
No, you know what? You're a fucking mule. You're so stubborn.
Love
you gotta know
talk,
when you
Scotty.
Lost somebody. He's out. I'll put an ad on Craigslist or something.
Yeah,
let's
yeah.
go.
Do a Craigslist ad. Virgins looking for more virgins.
I don't even want you to come. We're gonna have a great time. Go
great
fuck yourself,
bitch. And then now you're getting on Craigslist.
Mo, let me talk to you for
it's
a second.
Like you went to business
you
school.
Yourself
you
guys
just
experience.
Knows what he's doing.
That's on you.